My grandma's grandma was born at Cascade Locks. My grandma was born there. When they said, you guys are going to cede the land to us and then we're going to create this reservation, they traveled from Cascade Locks, walked from Cascade Locks over Mount Hood to Warm Springs. That's a long journey. We were displaced from the river, but we always went back. The cultural trust gives opportunities to hold on to the history and to document it for the future. That's the biggest part. And then providing that awareness to people that are new here or don't know at all. I mean, it's not just about the Oregon Trail or Lewis and Clark. It's all connected.